You know, if you have a crisis, we better be putting out information on Twitter at least every 15 minutes. Probably even faster than that. Probably every 5 or 10 minutes, we want to make sure that we're updating our Twitter feed constantly. And so one of the things that we do is we actually preload messages for a crisis, to fit this particular crisis, so that if we don't have anything for that particular moment, we can go with a generic message. Because people are going to be looking for Twitter at Twitter in an emergency, more so than they would be, say, like, for instance, looking at the, you know, the web. You gotta be engaged. You gotta be putting out messages all the time. And again, you might not be able to get all the facts that you want to impart out there in that particular Twitter message, but if I can just, you know, get one or two key things in that Twitter message, and then point people to another information source where they can get a lot more detail, that's how I'm going to use Twitter in an emergency. We look at each platform for its strengths and weaknesses. Mm-hmm. So for Twitter, pretty much for us, now again, other agencies, other commercial firms, for instance, would use Twitter in a different way than we do. But our decision for Twitter is we're only going to use Twitter basically as a pointer to other platforms, because it is 140 characters. And so you say, okay, you know, we just put out this news release announcing, you know, XYZ. And we'll just, that'll be what's on the Twitter feed. And then, you know, it's like, it's a pointer. More on Facebook or more on our website or, you know, tune in on such and such to get more information. Because I think for a government agency, Twitter it can be a useful tool, and it's not something that you want to ignore, because you have to engage on multiple platforms. Mm-hmm. I see the social media almost splintering the population into even smaller groups and subgroups. And so, you know, we're continuously moving away from, like I said, the, you know, collective media experience to our own kind of stovepiped experience to something that will probably even be more geared towards the individual.